Philly Streets Talk.
Philly Streets Talk.
T, what up?
Philly Streets Talk.
Rich, what up? Mo, what's up?
Philly Streets Talk News and Weather. I am your anchor, Maj. We out here on this beautiful Thursday afternoon in South Philly. We got weather. We have news for you. Stay tuned.
Philly Streets Talk.
Philly Streets Talk News and Weather. My name is Maj. We are still out here in South Philly broadcasting from the Philly Pretzel Factory at the intersection of Broad and McKee, okay, or Broad and Passyunk. We're going to get in here and talk to these guys about what some of the popular trends are in the culture of South Philadelphia. Philadelphia has a long history with soft pretzels, so we're going to get in here and see what they think. Ryan, welcome to Philly Streets Talk. All right, this is the guy behind the counter, Ryan. He prepares all the pretzels and does a lot of the behind-the-scenes stuff. This is a popular situation, yes?
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of people come out here on a regular basis, huh?
All the time. We get visitors from Maryland and Washington and other states and whatnot.
What are your biggest sellers in here?
We got cheesesteak pretzels, pepperoni melts, we got hot dogs, sausage, cinnamon, and everybody seems to like all of it.
Tell us about your biggest order that you've had.
The biggest orders probably come in on New Year's Day when the mummers are going down.
How many do they normally get? Ballparkish.
Probably about 2,000 a piece.
2,000 pretzels. All right, you guys got a nice little layout in here too.
You got
the TV, the
like make people feel home.
It feels like home, right? All right, well, we're gonna get some shots of the pretzels and some of the different entrees that we got going on. How long have you been here, by the way?
I've been here 3 years. It's been open for 6, though. Manager back there, he's been running it for 6 years now.
So you like one of the originators, huh?
I try.
A pretzel pioneer. All right, stay tuned. My name is Maj, Philly Pretzel Factory, South Philly.
Philly Streets Talk.
Welcome back, Philly Streets Talk News and Weather. My name is Maj. Our coverage continues and shoots over the bridge, where 9 children were seen taken to a New Jersey hospital after a school bus plowed into a liquor store. I know it sounds crazy. It definitely is. Thank goodness there were no fatalities. However, there may have been some injuries. I know the bus driver reported that he had some leg injuries. Okay, these were children from the Carmel Guild School in West Orange. All right, and all 9 of the kids were taken to the hospital. So we will see what happens. Prayers going up for them.
Philly Streets Talk.
I am here with one of the passerbys, Charles Wright. This is Philly Streets Talk News and Weather. How you doing today?
I'm doing very, very good.
How old are you?
I'm 11, but going to be 12 this year.
You're going to be 12 this year. Congratulations on that, making it another year. Now, 11, that'll put you in what grade?
I'm going into 6th grade.
You're going into 6th grade. That's a big deal, right?
Yeah, it's a very big deal. Pretty excited.
And when do you return to school?
The week after next week, on the 24th.
Okay, and have you already got your school supplies and all that stuff?
There's still some more school supplies that I need to get, but I pretty much have it all packed now.
And how about seeing your friends from being away for the summer? Are you excited about going back and hanging out with them and getting back into class and all that?
Yeah, it's pretty exciting at the beginning of the year, but it starts to get a little tired. With homework and stuff.
Oh, but that's the best part, the homework. That's where you learn everything you need to know, right?
I'm not very excited about homework.
No, I can't blame you. And of course, we're going to need you to be on honor roll this year. So we're going to shoot for A's and B's, maybe?
Definitely A's.
Definitely A's. You heard it first. My man Charles, thank you. Philly Streets Talk, News and Weather. Stay tuned.
Philly Streets Talk.
Next thing you know, I see an older gentleman jumping out of a Suburban, walked around the corner. Then all I heard, 9 shots. 9 shots were fired. Then 2 seconds later, the gentleman ran around the corner, jumped back into the Suburban, and spun off. I walked around the corner and I seen another black male gentleman on the ground, covered in blood. As I was standing there, I seen the police run around the corner here with their guns drawn. I ducked behind the pole because I didn't know what was going to happen. I thought fires were going to be shot. And next thing you know, cops swarmed up. Gentleman got pulled out into a paddy wagon, shipped off to the hospital, and that's what I know now.
Philly Streets Talk, welcome back. I am Maj. We're out here recording the weather on Passyunk, McKean, and the intersection of Broad Street. There's a few passerby enjoying the weather. It is nice. 79 degrees right now. We have a high of 83. Friday's weather is going to be 89, almost close to 90. It's going to be a little bit warm, okay? And of course, the weekend. This weekend, we have a heat wave, all right? So Saturday, Sunday, all the way through next week, next weekend, it's going to be your low to mid 90s, all right? Hopefully we get a little break and the weather shifts a little bit, but for right now you can expect heat and maybe a little bit of sweat on your brow.
Philly Streets Talk. Philly Streets Talk. T, what up?
Philly Streets Talk.
Rich, what up?
Mo, what's up?